David Cameron's joined European Union leaders at a meeting in Brussels to try to reach a deal to tackle the debt crisis in the Eurozone. Before the talks, Mr. Cameron warned the crisis is having a chilling effect on all the economies in Europe, including Britain's.